Ah, come on!
I'm so glad that those were the last two videos that
we Oh god, the fuse box is in the worst spot on this map.
I'm pretty sure...
Oh.
That's... Isn't that where it always...
Another Karen, guys!
Yay!
Karen Clark, alone.
Walk through salt, witness a ghost event, prevent it from hunting... God almighty. Respond to people who are alone. Great.
Alright, let's go around the side.
Let us not delay!
Quick, Shadowfax, with haste!
Show us the meaning of haste!
Upstairs.
Okay. Can you feel the voodoo
doll? Yeah, gotta get the voodoo dolls.
Rabbit.
Yeah. The sad rabbits. So there's potentially three voodoo dolls on this map. Or at least that's the most I've ever seen.
Yeah, here's the breaker box. Yikes, that isn't a bad spot. Oh, here's another voodoo doll.
Oh, I just saw low temperatures. Now it's back to normal. Where is it?
Oh.
Oh, it might be this landing.
I'm coming.
We got a Ouija board.
A Ouija board?
Bone.
A bone?
Bone right there.
A bone! 58,
the low temperatures I was noticing were, like, at the top of the staircase, but not in the bathroom.
Yeah, the sex dungeon.
I see the bone.
I got a boner. 51, 50, 49, 50, 51, 50, 50, 49, 52, nope, back up, 50, 51, 49. 57, 60. Yeah, it's on the landing. It's here.
I just heard a door get messed with.
I'm gonna hit the light switch.
Are you here? Oh, it is alone as well.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna have to have you guys dip into a room or something.
Yep, I'm dipping into this room to look for voodoo dolls.
Yeah, I'm walking away too. I put the book down.
How old are you?
Oh,
are you
can't hide in there.
No?
I was hoping that we could, but we can't.
Write in our book, Karen. Please.
Yeah, Karen.
Don't be a Karen! Write in our book!
Door closes in our face.
I die
exactly.
Again.
Oh.
All right, I'm going to take a camera as well, Carrie, because I think we're going to want a couple different angles up there.
Yeah, probably.
First of all, that's what she said, and second of all, I agree.
I can take salt as well.
I have an EMF, so I'll put the camera down, and then I'll get the EMF out and see if I can pick anything up.
Okay.
All right, I've got salt, and I got a fresh camera.
Who's blinking their flashlight?
Not me!
Alright, I'm gonna put mine at the top of the landing and this will end up.
Okay, I'll put mine on the opposite end.
Yep.
Right in our book, Karen.
Over the stairwell. And it landed straight up and down because I'm a pro.
I guess I'm gonna put the other book down too.
Yeah, I'll probably put it towards the other end of the landing or something.
Yeah.
I'm gonna check the cameras real quick though before I go back in there. So we don't have anything yet, right?
Negative, Ghost Rider.
Ghost orbs.
On which camera?
It's like a gift.
Out of curiosity.
The one I put down.
Noise. Is it closer to that end? Where are they?
For yours.
Yes, where are they in retrospect?
I'll tell you in a second. Hold on, I'm looking on Connor's.
Yeah, build that suspense. Just like that. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I don't see any ghost orbs on Connor's. For mine...
Oh, it's bright. It burns.
For mine, I saw it towards the right. Like, actually towards the stair area.
Like where that desk and that phone is.
Yeah, but closer than that. Almost, like, right near the camera. Like, they were big.
Okay. Okay.
Why?
I didn't do anything. None of us did anything.
Yeah, I don't... It could... Maybe the ghost is doing it. I don't know.
They don't know that I picked up a video.
I did definitely see one. I know I saw one, but I'm thinking... There it is.
Okay, crucifix.
Yeah, they're on the very edge of the screen. Like, the middle on the right on the very edge whenever they do peer up here.
Who we should probably put a
camera on. I want to say it's, like, on the landing and the stairs.
Alright, I got UV and crucifix.
I got another video camera and a camera.
Alright, I'm going back in.
Ooh.
With the EMS.
We're all low. We don't
So all we got is ghost orbs so far.
So far away. We wait for
orbs.
The day.
Orbity orbs.
Nights are so wasted and gone. We got
EMF
writing.
Five. Okay. EMF 5, writing and ghost orbs.
Okay.
Good thing you got that when you did, because it turned off.
We're the best.
Alright, let's see.
EMF 5.
The shade. My favorite.
Writing. Shade. Which means that ain't gonna do nothing.
Yeah, I think we gotta prevent it from hunting, don't we?
Yes.
Yep.
It walked through salt. We need to witness a ghost event.
Alright.
There you go. Look at that angle. Mmm.
Yes, it's deliciously beautiful. Why? Okay, see, now I can see ghost orbs better.
You're welcome.
But the ghost orbs are over the actual stairs, is where they're at.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, it's another one of those cases where they spawned in a weird place. Oh, whatever. I have a crucifix.
I think they spawn, like, kind of around where the ghost itself is.
Probably.
Let me get that other camera so I have more film. Alright, I've got 2 cameras and 5 pictures. Let's do this.
Do this, Karen.
Karen, give us a sign.
Now we have to be alone because Karen's a bitch.
Give us a sign, Karen.
The light in here just kind of came on.
Karen, give us a sign.
Don't forget, we do have the Ouija, too.
It just occurred to me I'm not going to be able to tell you guys if you got the objective or not if I'm in.
True.
Yes. Well, you can go ahead and move the Ouija in here.
Alright, here, let me drop the camera so I can move the Ouija.
Which, you know, if one of y'all gets tired and you want to switch out, let me know. Your activity's been a zero, though.
Do you want to turn that bad boy on?
Give us a sign, Karen. Where are you, Karen?
Come on, Karen. Show yourself. We're scared, Karen.
Karen, are you here?
Give us a sign, Karen.
What room are you in?
How old are you, Karen?
Where are you? Oh.
She turned the lights on.
Oh, she started hunting.
Yeah. I did too. Oh, you turned the board off.
Did not count as an event, though.
I think the board goes off if it does something that in response to what we're asking. So if we're like, oh, give us a sign, and she does. I think it's like, oh, you used
what
it.
What room are you in? Where are you, Karen?
Are you guys going to turn
Karen?
The board? Seriously, she's just going to play a light game? Connor, I don't know what just happened to you, but your sanity's at zero.
Yeah, we've been using the board. We're trying to get her to hunt. Where are you? Give us a sign. How old are you?
Answer us,
how many
Karen.
People have you killed? Give
what
us a sign.
What room did you die in?
What room are you in? What room did you die in? Where are you? How are you?
Your activity's just set as...
Listen here, you bitch.
Come on, Karen. We're scared. We're tired of this.
I think part of the problem is that you're not alone.
Oh, it could be that too.
That could be it.
Where are you?
I'm right here, Matt.
Karen, where are you? Give us a sign. Show yourself. How old are you?
Activity's up to one.
How old are you? Give us a sign. Show yourself.
You have to give her time to actually respond to the questions. Do longer pause.
Yeah, man.
Fine.
The AI cannot respond that quickly.
Where are you? How old are you? Give us a sign. Show yourself to me.
You're at.
Where are you? I'm scared, Karen.
The good news is that Connor's now completely.
I'm completely what?
Insane.
Where are you?
Nice.
Show yourself. Listen here, you fat bitch. Where are you? Show yourself. Give us a sign.
Maybe you should try asking her nicely.
Please, Karen. May I see the manager?
To a what?
Where are you? How many people have
back
you killed?
Down to
Give me a sign.
You guys could try switching places, maybe? I don't know.
Yeah, that was pretty close. I was not expecting to get that lucky with getting away. I'm assuming she's going to come check the bathroom. She last saw me right up at that landing, so she could have very well routed downstairs. I'm going to come back up and now be getting ready to check the bathroom. We will see. We'll see if she comes in. Nope.
Hello?
Hello. Hi.
Yeah, I saw that whole thing.
Did we get the objectives?
Nope, neither.
Fuck this bitch, I'm out.
Yeah, both of y'all are like completely zero.
And show up in my picture.
I don't know how I didn't witness the ghost event. I kept my door halfway open, waiting for her to come back up that staircase, and took a photo at distance, heard the, and her footsteps pick up pace towards me, and then I closed the door.
Oh, yeah,
that was right behind
her.
That camera that you're watching through.
Yeah, because I watched her spawn. She went down the stairs first. Y'all both hid, except for I could see your door cracked. And I waited, and she came back up the stairs and started heading for your room, Connor. And I was sitting there like, she's coming for Connor!
Yeah, you can't see my photo real well. But she's in the distance.
Oh my god, yes I can. That photo is horrifying. That is probably one of the creepiest fucking photos we have gotten. Because I can actually
I can't see her face.
Yeah, I can't.
Are you talking about past the camera, the one that's marked Ouija board?
The one that's marked footstep.
Footstep. I see one that's marked footstep that shows Connor in the camera, but that's it. That's the one that I took. I don't see her in it.
Yeah,
you're
that
gonna
must
have to
be
take
what
the
he
picture
took.
Because
I don't even see myself in the footstep one. The Ouija one, the Ouija board photo that I took is the one that, like, she's too far away to really make out because that whole room is dark.
I'm going
to
share it
in
Discord.
And the camera only lit up.
Aight.
But it's really fucking creepy.
Excellent.
Like, I really hate that.
It did change. Never mind. I was like, dang, my sanity's been at zero the whole time that Matt's has been fluctuating around 3.
Whew. That one actually, that photo gave me the heebie-jeebies.
There it is.
Don't like that.
Oh, dang. What? Matt, that's right in front of your face.
Yeah. So that's it.
How?
And then, do you see the version in my journal on the stream?
Yes, in the book,
like,
in the journal.
What?
Yeah, it's just blank. There's nothing.
Whoo!
Yo,
see what I mean? That one is creepy
phenomenal.
As fuck.
Phenomenal. Yeah.
That's probably one of the best photos you've gotten. That one's horrifying.
Well, when J. Jonah Jameson
asked
me for
pictures of Spider-Man, she got like a creepy grin thing going on. I hate it. Bring me pictures of Spider-Man!
Right, I'm not trying to prevent with a crucifix again.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Man,
not with that fucking thing grinning at me. I'm done.
You want to know how I got these scars?
Fuck that! She looked hungry with all them teeth. Yeah, for those watching, if you haven't joined our Discord, you might want to do that so you can see that, because